Living for tomorrow, lost within a dream, trying to find the answer to the question, and it seems love makes the world feel good. Singing in the moonlight, dancing in the rain, let the sun shine through to lift your spirit once again. Love makes the world feel good. Chasing after rainbows somewhere in the sky.
Him up. Actually, Eric woke us up. Eric's a new roommate. He just got in town last night and Sean had to drive him. I was up till 3 a.m., 3:30. I was editing my video. It's up though. It's like 8 o'clock, 8:30 right now. I've got a busy day. I gotta go to Utah. I gotta hit the gym first. I was thinking about vlogging the whole gym process, showing you a tutorial on how I lift and step by step, but I figured I have probably a lot going on this weekend, so I'll probably do that next week or sometime. Anyways, I'm exhausted. These things are my life right now. But let's get it. Okay, it's time to go. I just hit the gym. I have to go pick up my video right now. I'm uploading my video at a friend's house for YouTube. It's going to be live today. Check it out. Sean, I'll see you later.
Yeah.
All right, see you, bud. Let's see, camera bag, clothes bag. Okay. I'm also bringing my laundry to Utah just because I'm poor and I don't have enough money to do it here. So I thought my sister could help me out. Something happened with this video though, it wouldn't upload, like nothing, something happened, it was so stressful. So I hit up Starbucks, I got a haircut, I don't know if I like it very much, but I mean it's okay, you know, I'm not complaining. It wasn't the cheapest haircut either, which didn't help the fact that I didn't like it. But this video is uploading right now. I'm gonna hit up Provo, gonna meet up with some friends, I think. I'm hungry, so I'm gonna get something to eat. But hopefully I'm gonna make today a good day, so let's finish it up and let's get it. Hey, okay, Starbucks is life. They came in and swooped and saved the day. So video's up, go check it out. I hope you like it. I'm hungry and look what's across the street. Chick-fil-A.
Thank you for getting Chick-fil-A, my name is here. I'm here for you.
All right, two Chick-fil-A sandwiches later, we are back on the road again. Time for Provo.
Don't believe me, just run. Don't believe me, just run.
Come in.
What's wrong?
He's actually been feeling very lonely without.
Mallory, say hi.
Oh, it's okay.
That was Mallory, my sister. Brooklyn, give some advice to YouTube. What do you have to say? Something motivating. Yeah, was good. That was good.
All right. I really hope you can see me. It's really, really dark in this car. But we're going to go catch up with some friends from last week's vlog. I think we might go watch a movie and go hot tubbing. So it should be a good time. Let's get it.
So it's okay. I just do your packing and then...
Theater?
Alright. Look at my eyes, I'm so tired. Oh my goodness. I've been mostly driving all night. I've barely had any sleep, like at all within the past yesterday since 6 a.m. But I'm really, 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 really tired. We're on our way to LA. Last night was fun, but we left the house around 3 a.m. So I had to cut it short with the friends. Let's keep driving and let's get this day. Let's get it.
Yeah. I packed everything and then I realized like a couple hours ago I forgot my baby carrier to hold Brooklyn.
All right. 7 hours later and we finally made it to the LA area. Come meet my sister right now. What's up, Christy?
Don't you know about the key, the hidden key?
I guess not.
The kids out?
They are. But not Christy.
Oh, she's asleep.
Parker, or can I meet Deanna with you?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Deanna.
Deanna, go with Uncle Steven.
Okay.
I'm gonna go get Salami. Do you want me
What's
to
up, pick Deanna?
Okay.
Hey, Parker.
What the?
What's up, bud?
Did you decorate the camera?
You got the kids in, diapers changed. Brooklyn hasn't eaten
decorate
since
the camera?
Keep Miss.
All right.
I think we have a bike here.
We made it at Grandpa's house, huh?
Yeah.
Let's go open up the back door so we can let Auntie Mallory in. Is it? I think this is the back door.
Are we going to stay here?
Oh, we're at Grandpa's house right now, and the back door's unlocked. The front door is not unlocked. That's why we needed to go in the back, so to let Mallory in. So, Deanna, how long have you been here?
Just stay the night.
Oh, fun.
So it was like in 2 days.
Oh, cool. Say hi.
Hi.
Thank you. Okay.
You almost tripped.
Okay, I gotta go get
We're at Grandpa's house right now. He's sadly the one that passed away. But the whole family is not here for some reason, so we're just gonna kick it and chill and wait for them. But right now we're with Brooklyn and Deanna. Brooklyn.
You know, there is lizards here.
Really? Mm-hmm. So it's gonna be a good time. Dad's here. Deborah, my stepmom's here. Tiffany, my other sister, she's gonna be here in a couple of hours. So it's going to be good seeing the whole family together, but as of right now, let's get it.
You know, like with your
Is that Dad? Deborah and Dad.
Oh.
Hey. How's it going?
Davey?
Hey, Dad.
Davey,
how are you, Mallory?
What's up, Dad? Hey, Deborah.
It's been like 3 hours of sleep.
Why don't you bring one of those expensive pizzas from Mallory?
What's going on, Dad?
David?
How much were those
blueberries? Dad. Mm-hmm. I can get that. But I don't want it. No, you don't. Now I want it.
That was scary. That was scary.
So you
Hey there, David. Just a minute, let me take a picture of you.
Oh, does that work? That works?
Well, that's the way it was supposed to.
How sick! Well, I call that, I put it on my list. Sorry, Christy, it's not yours. No, it's not. No, it's not, look.
Oh, beautiful.
Wow, how are you gonna do Christy like that? Give her everything she wants. Princess, you get everything you want, princess.
Look what I got. Dad, I told Dad I wanted this picture.
It's cute.
He got it for me.
Oh my. Arm wrestle dad?
This is David.
This is dad.
All right,
somebody call.
Go.
Okay. Wait a minute.
I'm already videoing.
Redo it then. Redo it. Snapchat. On your mark.
Hold on.
Wait, why are you so comfortable back here?
On your mark. Hurry up. Get set.
Yeah, bring your elbow in.
Okay, ready?
Why so close?
Okay. Go.
I can't go down any further.
No, but I make them. I make more of like a. No, actually, I think I probably follow about the same recipe.
Say something cool.
Hi, baby.
I'm not a baby.
Hi, baby.
You're a baby.
Hi, baby.
You're a baby. You're a baby.
Okay, hi, baby. No, you're a baby.
No, you're a baby.
No, you're a baby.
You're a baby.
You're a baby.
You're a baby.
Eat my bum.
I don't want to eat your bum. Hey, where are your shoes at?
Eat my bum.
Where are your shoes at? Come here.
Eat my bum.
Come here, Parker. Come here. Parker. Where are your shoes at? Where are your shoes at? Where are your shoes at?
I need sleep.
Boy, you need some shoes. You're going to get a splinter. Hey, bud, how's your walk?
Oh, that's not my walk. That's
my friend.
Hey, David.
Hey, guys. How you guys doing?
Good, good.
How was your drive? Long?
Yeah.
Long. Oh, you look so pretty.
Got into the wrong road.
Oh, really?
Yeah, one of the accidents was a giant.
Really?
No, Bentley. You're naked.
She's not naked.
Her.
She's not naked.
She's about
just your face.
To be.
Hey, Lils. Okay, current time is like 10:30. The whole family's asleep. We just got to the hotel. And I have to edit all these videos. And I haven't slept in like 2 days. So I am so, 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 so tired. But, I mean, I don't even think I'm gonna get this done till like 4 a.m. Then I have to be up at 6 a.m. to go to this funeral tomorrow. Overall, it was a really good day. It's just, I'm so tired. But I have an opportunity to make a dream become a reality. So I'm gonna make this video and I'm not gonna complain about it. Anyways, like always, thanks for watching. I have a goal, 75 subscribers. Please, 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 please to help me get there. Thanks for watching. I'll catch up with y'all next time. Good night.